staple, and I'm a psychiatrist. My work concerns a particular type of delusion of grandeur. I specialize in those individuals who believe they are superheroes.
Good for you.
The three of you've convinced yourselves you have extraordinary gifts, like something out of a comic book. David Dunn, the only person to survive that train wreck all those years ago.
What do you do?
I'm in security.
You think you have superpowers?
It's a feeling, vision. I have to touch them.
You believe you are a protector. I have no question. There are 24 identities.
I'm Mary Reynolds.
What about you, Senor? We almost got you, bro.
That live in that body with you.
The beast is coming any minute now for you guys.
But what I am questioning is your belief that you are something more than human.
And yet, it is true. This is not a cartoon. This is the real world.
No way.
And yet, some of us still don't die with bullets. Some of us can still bend steel. I've been waiting for a world to see that we exist.